guys. We are at Lindenwood Park, Fargo, North Dakota. That bridge leads to Moorhead, Minnesota.
And we're gonna go climb a tree.
Just went like all the way up there. It's kinda cool.
They have like a party over there. I think they're playing Christmas music. They would play a lot of soccer in South America.
Oh yeah, how's that? Slide on a nigga with the flow.
Can you do the lemon thing again?
This is Crystal, Duncan's girlfriend of how long?
More than one day. More. 1 year.
Yeah, in between one day and 1 year. Just about.
Pretty specific.
No, actually at the end of our road trip it was like 8 months. Oh
yeah. That's fun.
Okay, Duncan.
I thought it was 9.
Is it? All closed because I went to the other location and it was closed too. See that train coming through? Powerful. Like, yeah, kind of.
No, I think I'm still gonna have Sean pick it. Nice kicks.
Dude, this thing's actually tweaking. 140. Okay, I'm gonna fix the problem because oh my gosh.
So what would you do in September 20th? I'll ask. Up with a young nigga Kodak, reminding me of your niggas from straight out the
project. Don't forget about this.
We are on the rooftop.
She does not follow me.
She doesn't? Are you kidding me?
Why can't you drive?
Yeah, they had a party. Who's in the bathroom? I think so.
They need a. They got the chalky. Chalky milk? Yes.
Okay.
What?
No. What's this?
This room smells a little funky, but it's a nice room. They need to air it out. Smell it.
There's literally a centipede on the ground.
You see that?
That's like a cock.
Probably though. I'll leave it.
No.
What? It is so scary.
Flash.
No. I see ice. Let's see. Kind of sick.
Hey God, what's poppin' his skins again? You kept me alive through the wildest shit. The girl.
I live off my rich parents. Thumbs up emoji. I live clean and drug free. Clean and drug free. Very proud of that.
Check me out, yo. This dance move is called doing crimes. Check me out, yo. This dance move is called cover.
Stop. Sit down. Is that my other one? Is that the job? Yes.
Okay, hello. It is probably 1 a.m. right now.
Anyway, guys, check out this Gucci perfume.
It's
a little ASMR for
you. I think Isaiah used to. It's not.
I'm kidding. Yeah, this is not happening.
Like short? Like how short?
Like where?
Like it's just a mess right now, you know?
Like,
I think
it looks
good.
No.
Yeah, I'm going short with it.
You think I look
thumbs down if you disagree.
You think I look better with long hair?
Yes.
Definitely not.
I feel like every girl does.
My hair's been pretty long. Like right now it's on a ponytail, so it's long.
Come here, drop.
Hey, come here. Hey. Over here.
Hey, drop.
This is Noah Hankel. He works at the hospital.
I'ma have to hit the blow right, yeah. Here and recline, yeah. Got this going down. Gonna hit the decline, yeah. Hit the decline, yeah. And I feel like Tony Montana. This time I am, this time I am.
We were gonna catch the bus to go downtown to go to the library, but the library is closed. Anything to say? We might go to the gym. Anytime Fitness. I might get a 7-day membership or free trials. What are you doing? Are you calling someone?
Me?
Yeah.
No, I'm just seeing if I can use
Wi-Fi.
I don't know. Get up there to Harvard. Start dying.
Right now?
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe. Should I book a ticket for next week?
Right now.
Tell Osaka bye.
Bye, Sean.
I know you were talking about $30, but.
Long term. And I kind of said December.
Agreed, but.
Yeah, you'll be all right. You got him coming in for a while.
No. No. I feel like it's this one.
Yeah. No, that was right.
Are you sure? Yeah.
Sports Illustrated.
No. It has to stay Illustrated.
Yeah, no, you're right. This there.
There you go. But this part's wrong.
Yeah.
There you go. Perfect.
How much did it cost?
You were born in 62.
So this guy was here. He's from.
Cameras. Polaroids. GoPros. I want a GoPro, honestly. Oh, and a drone. It would take my videos to the next level. Computers are up here. So what are your thoughts on the mass shootings? I feel like Hollywood almost.
Blame the, just what we saw in Venezuela, the movies.
Media and everything makes glamorizes. It's not Trump's fault, I don't think.
Well, I mean,
people have been persecuting.
It's the media's
Mexicans
fault for
and
making
everything.
A big deal about Trump, trying to catch about everything. And
true. They just don't want him to win again.
No. Except in one square.
Are you gonna do it? Go on a caribou. Happy hour, it's 4 o'clock.
We got a bike for a day.
That was fun riding at home.
Morgan just went on a trip to Minneapolis and like got some new stuff for her dorm and clothes. That one's cute.
Thanks. I got it at Aerie. Like that. I thought that place only had underwear. Some soft feeling.
Minnesota. New bedroom.
What a mom. Putting the car seats in the back. Wait, is she driving separately?
No, she's putting something in her.
Oh, okay. Car. Tonight, and you say you hate me, and we go to bed angry.
I know everything. Don't count me out because I'm a president. The head massage room. Julian, of course, went to the apartment.
It was dark.
Sit.
Go, girl. Cardi.
That's like Zay's sock, though, so I feel bad. Like bites, like a little, like barely.
What do you mean? Is there something in there?
Do you smell something?
Stop. Hey. No. No.
So you can hit it, and if you get like a bigger card, then it just drops the value to plus whatever. Like since
you have
it was
both
a five,
options basically.
Mm-hmm. That's why I said you should double it. Oh,
yeah, 3 chips versus 2 chips. Even money means if I have a blackjack, you still get 2 chips.
It's
useless.
If
you don't take two,
I'm
going to
get
three
chips instead of 2 chips, right?
Put your teeth away. Put them away.
Why?
Hey!
Put your teeth away. Calm down.
All these hoes fucking, but they don't wanna seem like a host, so you gotta hit them on the level.